Chapter 7. Too spoopy for me. Anyways, I hope... Oh, the repel effect wears off just as we are about to enter Lavender Town. Oh god, I hope you are all ready to die. It is not as bad as in the original, of course. In the original green version, you will just instantly die once you enter Lavender Town. But I hope you are all prepared. If you are not, I am sorry, but I have to enter now. Sorry, my brain just exploded because of frequencies. Who needs patience if you have a speed up button? Also, I think Luster Purge is a special move of Latios. Up! No! No, that was one of my strongest Pokemon. Shit, well, that's terrible. That is absolutely terrible. You killed my Breloom. My Breloom was so cool. It was, I think, my strongest Pokemon I had. It just learned Spore. Oh, come on. Oh. No! Ha 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 ha. Risky Solar Beam. Critical hit, dead. Whoa, I just was kidding. I was just kidding. Don't do that to me right now. At least we can just go and visit the Pokemon Tower now to bury our Breloom. So we actually have a reason to go there. Let's catch a Pokemon here. And our Pokemon here is... Oh! We have the bone. We have the bone. Ooh. Also, isn't it kind of ironic that we get a Cubone here near Lavender Town? That's too scary for me right now. That's way too scary for me right now. I'm legitimately scared now. And it has spite. It has spite. This is getting real creepy right now. How about Destiny Bond or so? Use more creepy attacks. What's a cute, round, and fluffy Pokemon? Let me guess, it is not Jigglypuff. It is Typhlosion. Sure thing. Why does it reduce the special defense if you hear the sound of metal screeching? Oof! Okay, now it's time that I lose all my Pokemon I see. It all was good. But then the Fire Nation attacked. Literally, overheat. Ow, 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 ow. Down, 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 down. Also, how the fuck does that work? You just use that CD and slam it on top of your Pokemon's head and suddenly it has the attack learned. Okay, our Pokemon here. Ooh. We already had the chance for Venusaur, and now we get a Bulbasaur that even is female. That's cool. Now we just have to make sure that we can actually catch it. Even now it's Mega Drain, that's nice. No! Double now. Oh. Welcome to the Pokemon Fire Red Randomizer Nuzlocke. Oh no, is that a double fight? So there are double fights in... Oh, I did not remember that. Sergeant Armaldo. They took my dead Pokemon and used them against me. Oh my god, that's too much for me. This is getting very scary right now. I think we just got victim of the curse of Lavender Town. Now all the creepypasta shit is happening. Oh! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. Frillfish is not amused. I like Nidoran, so I collect none of them. I rather collect fossils. Wooper. Whoop, whoop. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay, Route 7. Our Pokemon is... Oh. I get my own flying Sky Attack Golduck. Oh, my God. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Yes, okay, we got a Golduck now. Faint Attack. Spider Web. Hidden Power. Mega Horn. Dragon Breath. Extra Sensory. Wow. Insane. Oh, here we go. We just got Sacred Fire. Come on, give me more good TM. 16. Spore, also very good. Holy shit, what's up with that girl? And Soda Pop. Nah, Mud Shot, okay. I'm a dude, crazy. Okay, and... That's now Eevee. Kadabra! Also, you do not belong here. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world.